still in the balance of another set of people who we welcome into Aotearoa as our mana be. There were other things that was put in place. We say these are the things that we need to have some guidance on. So as we come, we are here today purely because there's been some violation. Yet we still use the word Tapariti. And I want to commend us to rehashing the Pauvapa. John, whether it's you, whether it's somebody else, somebody's got to stand somewhere, sometime, somehow. Today we are going back into our upper house, the open of our portal, and I'm grateful to Mark Cole, the gatekeeper of our Kauerunga, Kauerunga, who at least given us some time to have this portal so that at least we can even have a little bit of inch of understanding why we're here. We are paying homage to our people who came here much, much longer. And I think I heard of our brother Dida here from Bangui talking about the gaps of years that have been here prior to the assumption that Kauri was talking about. So I did indicate also, John, just a quick analysis to our whakapapa and our kōrero on Ututonga. As you're coming through Puketuma, straight opposite the shop, there's a hill right up the top there. That's Puketuma. And the history of that was that we had a puia up there. There was a puia up there that had its kākahau, quite a long one. And these were kōrero that was echoed when I was still a child in Ngati here in Ngati, where Kingi and I grew up. The words were that when Puhi came through to Ngati Pro during the warfare, they uplifted the women. Those women were brought back here as part of the growth for, how we say, cross-pollination. But the mana was still with Ngapu, and they treated these women somewhat like second-class citizens. And I'm saying this categorically. As the Ramatira passed, he was looking for these women. Asked the puia, where Rokiti kite koutou ngā puia, ngā wāhi tēne? Did you see these women? Did you see these women? To that effect. And the woman said, no, they may have gone to the waitangi. All the time they were under their dress. And I want to say this in tika and kono. This is the reason why the name Puketuma was mentioned, as they were all under the dress, hiding under her garment. Now, later on, these wonderful people who were concubined by Maori people still had that element of the Ngati Proton. And there lay the tāpua of Ngāti Prou to Ngāpuhi, and it would have Ututonga, the payment as the tonga for the neutralization of Ngāpuhi and Ngāti Prou. Dr. Milroy echoed those kōrero here at one stage, but the kōrero I had that came from our people at the earlier time when we were still in Puhi, question that I posed yesterday and that nobody was able to answer, that my whānau UTUTAONGA HAPU WAITANGI MARAE. There are people that sat, regardless of the echoes of pressure in our own Maori dynamics, but through that we found the word whakai. So on that note, I just want to say I'm grateful that we are here not only talking about what the future is going to propose for us, but also talk a little bit about the history to remind us where we come from, what are we doing here, and where we're going.
Yes. Established the council, Haumata.
So I came up here and for a public here and said, we've got to establish this Oku. Because some of Unama Maori went down and signed the seal of appeal despite the opposition of our Haumata and we are over here. They didn't want to sign the seal of appeal.
Wow.
Taurua, Papua Mai, but my mind still goes back to the teaching.
I don't have anything much to say to you. On the 28th of October, we always commemorate the Maori. I would like to think that one night not only to remember him, but to give thanks to God through things that came from God through. Because they were responsible for God through. They were responsible for God through. Remember, Rachel. And I think we have forgotten about those kind of gifts.
Face up. I'll do
That is our hui. Finish now.
Well, well, well.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.